All right, so we have drumsticks, Lil Drum Strawberry and Vanilla Strawberry. I've been looking for these and looking for these. Meyer had the spot, but they were always gone. But I finally found one box. That's all they had left.
Okay,
one
riddle box. Me this. Look at the calories.
Yeah, I know, because of the 220.
But look, 220 and 230, but they're both
110. Makes no sense, but...
Aw, so cute.
Oh, it won't open. It got smooshed and opened. Look at that. This is strawberry. Well, I'm not gonna let this go to waste since it popped open, so... And I don't want it sitting in there, so we're going to go ahead and try this one. Already sitting in there longer. Popped open. We'll be able to tell if it tastes freeze or burnt or anything since it's been open. Stuff is on the top. On it. They dripped the peanuts on that one.
It's very, very soft. You wanna cut it?
Yeah, we're gonna try to cut them.
I don't know where the peanut went.
I'm gonna be sweet. Sweet.
Mmm.
How we're gonna cut this? We're gonna give it our best shot.
That didn't sound good.
Oh man, the cone is getting destroyed. You have to eat things with a spoon. See that? I brought them home and went straight to the freezer with them. I don't think I'm through on this cone. Okay, so we're going to do spoons.
Or not. Oh, yes, spoon.
How is it? Here's what I can tell you already. Strawberry. I'll leave the peanuts off. Because it makes it taste like peanut butter jelly. So I would leave those off. Now I'll taste this one. That one doesn't taste as much like peanut butter because I didn't really have any. So, maybe less peanut butter is better, or peanuts is better. This one. doesn't have much strawberry. I think the best one is the strawberry. But they need to leave the peanuts off. So if you like, I'm going to say peanut butter and jelly, then you'll like these. If you like strawberry, you like peanuts. If you want to try these, go check your local Meijer. Thanks for watching. Bye.